Bobcats where I live have smaller paws than that.
You're so smart.
You want, I can try to pull that.
Well, let me just get it out of
his head quick.
It's in the back of your squad.
Oh, he's going to go crazy, and he's probably going to choke out.
So I'm going to put him on instead of pulling on it.
And we'll close the tailgate.
Ready for this.
You around it now?
I don't know. I want to throw one like this one, huh?
There.
He's loose.